Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture-perfect suburban dream. Wide roads, golden maple trees, and verdant lawns. Is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention. Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. James holds your attention.
Command, garden is clear and I'm moving on. Over.
Oh my God.
Don't make this any worse on yourself.
He's not here. Anyone got a visual on Tango?
Right there in the back.
I swore he was there a second ago! gotta fight!
Janus to someone called Zoe. It looks like a draft and is full of explicit descriptions of how unhappy Janus is with Zoe and his sister, and the appointed chairwoman of the Ark Society. This is a good find, 47. Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Crew. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek, frog that has been declared endangered. This will be a very important trial given his poor health.
No.
Please, someone help me!
Command, you read me. Over.
What the hell?
What the hell is that?
The actions of the first constant catch up. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like Janus. Still,
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead.
Oh, shoot!
God's name, you think you're doing?
Oh, no, you don't.
Pass.
Whoa! Help me, please! Yes!
I got eyes on target! Target is hit! Target is hit! Fire! Target in sight! Fire at will! I don't see him anymore! Move to better position!
At last, the actions of the first constant catch up with him. death feels like an easy way out for a man like James. Still.
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead.
What are you doing? You can't treat another human like that!
God.
You've got there. Help me, please! Someone help me!
Have some respect for the dead. That's no way to handle a body.
Wait, there he is!
We got gunshots!
You have any idea of who we're looking for?
I can't give you an ID. It went really fast.
Oh, God. Hey, how about you show some respect? That is not a sack of potatoes.
Please, I need help!
This just got serious.
Oh my God! Please! I need help!
Jesus!
What?
One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently. but is still attached to the society. Well, 47, this is valuable information. Still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed.
Keep your heads down, guys!
One of Janus's old microfilms. It might contain important information. All you need now is to find a device to read it on.
And I promise you that we will not kill you.
Clearly, Janus is a meticulous man. This microfilm contains a lot of heavily redacted minutes from what appears to be a yearly event of some sort. Plenty of initials and project code names that don't ring any bells. Very important find, 47. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.